everyone, and welcome back to Trigger Week. Today we are on the last episode, episode 7. And you might be wondering why I look so scary and makeupless and different. And I mentioned this briefly on Twitter, but actually when I went to go upload all of my footage from my camera, from the microphone onto my computer, I realized that I did not record audio, or there was some malfunction and it just, I don't know, it ate the audio. So this time I'm making sure it's recording. I checked, I did a couple of tests, everything seems to be looking alright, but I'm not sure. Hopefully this time it'll work and I don't have to keep refilming this bit. It's sort of like the universe is telling me not to finish this week, basically. Okay, all jokes aside, what I actually had planned for today was something that I had never done on my channel before, but that a lot of you have requested, and it's personally one of my favorite new triggers, and that is plucking with tweezers, basically, as well. I hope that everything will go well and that it'll make nice sounds, but I'm not sure how it'll pick up with this microphone. I uploaded the mic brushing video as well, and I think that the sounds were too harsh, and it's just the microphone itself that is not right for up close stuff, because the two ends are too close to each other. I think they should be like at least that much apart. I don't know. I know that the Yeti is a bit different, but I can't have that working unless it's plugged into my computer, and my computer makes like old man sounds, like it's on its last dying breath, you know, on its deathbed, and it just doesn't sound very relaxing. So I just don't use that. But one day, if the gods will allow me to, I would like to get a new editing laptop and use the Yeti, the Blue Yeti, to do a live stream. Maybe one day. Way, way, way in the future. I'm not ready for that. I might do a couple of live streams on like Instagram or something, but not on YouTube, not yet, no. So, today I'm going to pluck away all of your negative energies, and I discovered that I really, really love this trigger. As well as peace and Sorority. Hi. I love her videos so much, and she is so good at everything. She is the bomb.com. I don't know. I just found out that she was a mom, I freaked out. And I think that you get a sort of a different sense of peace and calmness when you know that someone's a mom, you know. Jelly Bean Green is a mom too, and so is Peace and Sariety. And you can just tell because they emanate that sort of that loving motherly feeling, and I love them. I also so many people do such great plucking videos. I also really, really, really enjoy Grace V's channel. And she does this sort of positive affirmation stuff. It just works wonders. And to quote, yeah. you enjoyed this video and that it gave you lots of tingles. I am just about ready to film another video now. Can you guess what it is? I'm makeupless, and so I need to put makeup on. So what else could it be? You guys have all requested it, so